In the East Bay, a cow is being blamed for a pretty nasty crash. Police in Pleasanton released these images of the animal wandering down a local street last night. Now, they were able to catch it, but not before it was hit by a car and smashed the windshield, which looks very dramatic, but thankfully the cow was okay. What? And then the cow was returned. Look at these pictures. The cow was returned back home. That cow did not bet on all that when it wandered out. I'm glad it's okay.